So imagine you're grabbing rope behind you and pulling yourself back.
Kind of like a mime in clown school.
Man.
And you have to make the noise.
A boob guard and not a dick guard.
Well,
Mick,
you can wear a cup if you want. You just hope your opponent is not aiming for your dick.
I will always be aiming for your dick.
Well, that's why we've got this thin piece of fabric to cover it. We train in multiple weapons, including lightsabers.
Lightsabers? Show me the lightsabers, Mick.
We should do that. Yes.